I'm reading the Bible.
Okay, what else does it say?
Eve was a fitty, but was never good enough for Adam because he was a fucking, he's a fucking man. So he was like, I could do better, even if she was the fittest woman out there. Like, the only woman out there, but he was like, I could do better. And that's why, at the end of the day, you just never trust men, because even the ugly ones are just gonna fucking cheat on you. Jesus Christ, Jesus.